to prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you.
Yes, Lord, anything,
Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life.
Yes, Lord, she replied,
grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen. Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Scrambling around his room to find a hiding place, he noticed a trap door to the basement hidden under his rug. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch, just as his mother burst through his door and threw himself down into the unknown depths below.
What is going on, everybody? Back from the Bind of Isaac Afterbirth Plus video. And we're going to jump right into the daily. Yesterday's daily was total garbage. Hey, regular Isaac today, alright. Gotta get to bring us the Polaroid. So, what is going on, everybody? Today is Friday. It's almost March already, believe it or not. Wow, counterfeit penny. That is great. Alright, sure. We'll do it. Why not, right? Could have flipped this, but I mean, it's just that they're not going to do this, man. Come on. Couple Ryan. Here. Not worried about the secret room. Whoa, that traveled forever. And some breakfast. Sorry, I had to respond to a message. I keep saying I'm playing Rebirth. I'm clearly not playing Rebirth, folks. Alright, let's jump into it. Oh, wow. No. I thought we had a lot more money. Oh, we bought a key. That's right. No. Yes. We will take the soul. I thought that gave us some mapping, too. It might be the mine I'm thinking about. Come on. Okay. Shot might be worth looking into. What is this going to do? We'll sled bombs, right?
Yes.
It'll do more damage. But... don't really want either of those. Check out our shop. Do they have a soul heart, which we're probably going to take? Sure. I guess we'll take Blood Clot. Let's continue on. Ooh. Oh, this one sucks. Try and get out of here. You ought to get out of here if we can. I guess. Maybe she had a better rate.
Tears down.
Wow. This is... Being Dr. Titus was a mistake. I'm not messing with that room either. Stuck there. This is terrible. Good lord, that was bad. Feel a sneeze coming. Sorry. Oh yeah, they just snuck up on me. This is a scary one. out and then to me.
That's way too much. Way too much. Alright, I think we're okay. They're cool hat, a messed up eye, and something else on their head. Oh, that was terrible. Health, 72% chance that will deal, blah, 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 blah. Curse of the Maze. And it looks like Curse of Darkness, too. Oh, there we go. Let's change our look a little bit here. No. Hey, here we go. Basic item. homing bombs would just be amazing right now. What's called Bobby bombs? Console, not good. We can keep our counterfeit penny. I wonder if I had a dream about the counterfeit penny or something like that the other day. Why am I doing this? The door is open. Explosion. Serious right now? Having a good time. Yo, Humbling. Oh, we don't have the money to even kill you. Humbling Bundao would be huge with this. There's something in here. Never again am I doing this. And of course the door's gone. Great. Super. Fantastic. I don't know what that does, so I'm not going to take it. Please? That might be worth it.
Yeah.
since we spawned outside of that. Two hits and we're dead. You can say we tried boss rush. Got about halfway there. Oh. God, we're dead. We're not gonna survive. No doubt. Yeah, we're dead right now. Alright, well, that was today's daily. Take my picture, of course, like I always do. Give it for this video, guys. Give it a thumbs up on me, Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, and I'll see you guys next time.